Alright guys, so here we are again at Mountain Creek Speedway. Check that out. So yeah, I just came out here tonight. So we're going to see how things go tonight. So do some flat go-kart racing. And yeah, so this place is up and coming. I really enjoy coming out here. This is a cool little place. So done a lot of improvements since the beginning of the year, and things are only going to get better. So it looks great. Fun place to be. These are the flat go-karts they're going to be racing out here tonight. Have several different classes going on. So, but should be a lot of fun. Pretty cool. All right, and the track dried off. We had a little bit of rain. So, the track dried off. We're going to do some rain here in just a little bit. This will be interesting. Dirt track racing. Come on, buddy. Come on. Check that out, guys. That they are all. Here they come. Check this out. How awesome is that? Keep it going, buddy! How cool is that? Alright. Nothing like a finish. Victory lane finish here. Check this out. Look at that. How cool is that? How much fun? Look at that face. Look at those. Awesome. Pretty cool. Look at this face, guys. Well, guys. Thank you. tell by now, there's several different classes, and as the night progresses, they go up in class. Starting out with little guys all the way up to these guys here. Exciting. Pretty cool. Mountain Creek Speedway. So as I was saying, this last one here is, you have a bunch of different classes that race out here. You have all the way down to the little guys, all the way up here to the, to this last race here. This last race of the evening is actually a 200 lap race. So, obviously not going to record the whole thing, but bring bits and pieces here. But really neat, Mountain Creek Speedway out here in Catawba, North Carolina, off Little Mountain Road. So, a lot of fun. So, race out here pretty much every Saturday night. They race these go-karts here, as well as the wing carts. That race out here as well, so a lot of different racing, and really neat to check out. So they're on Facebook as well as Twitter, as well as I believe they have a website. I'll have to look it up, and if so, I'll add the link down at the bottom. But yeah, a lot of fun, so check it out if you guys get out here. So pretty cool. Drop out. We're down to six. What I think about this race. Actually have a pit stop here about halfway through. Do small work on your car, refuel with fuel, you know, a couple minor things. Check out your car, everybody takes a break, check everybody out medically, and then we'll get 100 more laps in and call it a night. There we go. Go. Lap 101. there you have it, a great night out here at Mountain Creek Speedway. So that was a lot of fun. Like I said, this is a nice little track. So back here for some dirt track racing. Go-karts tonight. They also race wing karts out here as well. But nice little place. So nice, quiet, back in the woods, backside of a cornfield, North Carolina racetrack. So a lot of fun. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel, give us a thumbs up on the videos, and we appreciate it. Guys, have a great night.